Veneer is used for plywood. It goes from a whole log and to just sheets of veneer in a matter of seconds. It's very awesome to watch. Welcome, we're here today for a tour of Pack Veneer in Aberdeen, Washington.
Pack Veneer is a peeler mill. It's a very specialty log that they require. So our guys in the woods are really crucial in picking those logs out as they make the landing, so the mill gets what they need.
My name's Dave Newberry. I'm the plant superintendent for Pacific Veneer. Worked here since it started in 1987. So the logs get loaded from the log yard onto the deck of the debarker. They in turn go over to the cutoff saws, get cut into basically 103 1/4 inches. From there, they'll go into the bunk belt and the 320 operators will pick them up, load them up into a vault, and we're gonna cook those blocks for 16 hours. And then they'll start feeding those blocks into the lathe in feed. What the charger's doing is finding the perfect XY center for us to recover as much out of that piece of wood as possible. The pendulum will come back, pick that block up, brings it into the lathe, and then the peel process begins. It drops out, goes down a conveyor. Our customers do various things with the peeler cores, from making pallet stock to possibly landscape timbers that you would see at Home Depot or Lowe's. So once the lay is done, it travels down to the rotary clipper. So as that ribbon travels through, you're getting a live picture from the scanner itself. The leading edge, you're gonna see a lot of defect on. So then you'll hear the clipper knife, it's gonna go under rapid cut and chop a bunch of that up to try and get that out of the way. We separate our veneer by moisture content for when we dry it and also for when our customers dry it. If you were to feed that veneer completely all mixed into the dryer, then you would get a lot of overdry and a lot of redry. And we keep those in separate stacks and rows. Then it's basically like an oven. You're going to run that thing for 6.5 days a week. And once the sheets go through from start to finish, as long as we have enough heat, sheet comes out at the end, it needs to be 8% moisture or less. It travels through the outfeed, through the Ventec grader, gets assigned a grade. After the bins are full, they get ejected and it just keeps making new ones depending upon the piece count. Those units go over to the strapper, they get banded up, and we store them inside so they stay dry. The veneer leaves here, goes to the plywood mills, our customers. You know, it depends what products they want to make out of it. Well, it might be used for underlayment, it might be used for sheathing. Somebody's building a new house up by me, instead of using OSB, they use sheathing, and I was very impressed with that.
Our relationship with Rainier is really good. We count on them, they kind of count on us. It's been a good partnership.
And in tough times, they stick with us, and in good times, we stick with them.